Team Jefferson, day after Easter, had a pretty good day, went to the mat program place, the Eastern Market, fucking got a new fucking free phone, even though I got a fucking phone, but yeah, got a free fucking second line. And Kevin, Kevin Gates and his bitch. I got two phones and motherfucking acne. Oh, shit. Only downside today is they had haircuts, but I was in fucking downtown Detroit. I'm about to lose all my hair. Damn, this motherfucker sounds pissed off every time he's on the PA. All right, good night, y'all.